Funny and predictable. Wang Yibo saw through the director's routine and turned on the make-up mode. In this period of hip-hop, we are still proud of it, and the excitement of the backstage is also continuing. The four captains are together. In addition to eating, there is also a director who starts routines. The problems in the recording of hip-hop returned to the program team. At the same time, it also gave us a deeper understanding of the difficulty of the whole street dance production process. As a competitive variety show, it has gone through the four seasons. It is still not easy to get a high score. The spread and promotion of street dance really shines here. It has brought an unprecedented effect. It can be said that more young people are involved, and it has even sparked an upsurge in street dance among the people. First of all, give this variety show a compliment. It is not easy. Pay tribute to hip hop, tribute to the street dance program group, to the dancers who participated, and to the captain of each season. In this background chat, it can be said that the amount of information is a bit large. Although Wang Chenchen, a screenwriter and host who also has several roles, however, it also revealed a lot of designs. This time, whoever thought, while complaining about routines and routines, Wang Yibo will be so active, instantly incarnates as the King of Swordsman. With many years of experience, he started the routine mode. It seems that Wang Yibo is a very energetic person inside. It's just to see if he is in high spirits. I'm happy. I'm always super stubborn. At the same time as you speak out the problem you have seen through, you will also be well aware of the routines and make arrangements for you clearly. When I see it through, I will also tell you that it breaks the sky, which is really spoiled. At the beginning, Wang Chenchen didn't know how to open the chat mode for a while. In embarrassment, Wang Yibo will especially find the right time. I just said, I can't talk anymore, right? In an instant, the chief screenwriter was completely stuck in a speechless state. Yes, I didn't know how to open the chatter box. There is no other way but to follow the script. Let each incarnate the identity of a different street dance group. Let them ask questions with their identity. As a result, in the violent digging of GE Gang, Wang Yibo even followed suit. Asked if the program format was set in advance, the elimination system is also based on the script. After this question came out, I asked the screenwriter of the program group directly. For a while, he was in a situation where he didn't know how to answer. At this time, Wang Yibo said, "Don't pretend to be foolish. The meaning is to answer quickly and take this opportunity to clarify. By the way, let's say with you, are we going to cooperate with your manuscript? We will definitely cooperate better next time." It seems that Wang Yibo understands the routine very well, although he is digging holes for the program group. In fact, it is to help the program team clarify, there are not so many routines. They are all carefully prepared to formulate the competition system, but the final elimination is beyond control. After all, it's a variety show promoting hip-hop. Certain screenwriters are definitely needed to control the overall situation. Who is going to stay? This can only depend on performance. After all, this season has gathered great gods. Many previous street dance masters, controversy arose when they went offline. It's not that they are not good. It's not good, but there are too many great gods, and when the top students are together, this situation will naturally appear. In fact, it was quite wrong for the show crew. I didn't expect that there were too many great gods this time. Only the masters of the masters are highlighted. The former King's aura is indeed weak, but it is already brilliant. Finally, although the controversy is not small this season, there are too many famous scenes. Good works are more frequent. The masters of the masters show brilliant performance. It also allows us to see the essence of street dance, the spirit of street dance. Pay tribute to the hip hop dancers, pay tribute to the hip hop soul. We'll be right back.